Finally tonight, if you're looking for a sweet treat, today is National Sugar Cookie Day, and here's some trivia for you. They were first called Nazareth Cookies, named after Nazareth, Pennsylvania, where they were created. German Protestant bakers may have brought the recipe with them when they immigrated to what would become America in the mid-1700s.